The air that's supplied to the cavern is extremely pure, a combination of 100% fresh air and some recycled air that goes through HEPA filters of the same sort that we use in operating theatres, which are designed to take out all the microorganisms. So the air supply entering the cavern is very pure,